These big blue fish with the yellow fins and yellow lines are called Pualu. They're a yellowfin surgeonfish. In fact, the biggest surgeonfish in Hawaii. Now they're swimming among some Akule or some big eye scad. So there's a whole school of those down here. But I like the way that the surgeonfish with their blue stands out against the sand. Now they're edible, but very hard to catch because they eat only algae. It's hard to put algae on a hook.